Well, part of 7-Eleven is back open tonight after a steel coil fell off a semi-truck. Big problem here because it happened northbound at Gypsy Lane. The Ohio State Highway Patrol said the driver was going too fast, did not make the curve. It's a 59,000-pound steel coil, fell onto the road, caused some damage. The driver, by the way, was not hurt, was cited for failure to control.